Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Final round of Invitational off and rolling. A little bit of a bump there at the start as McBride got sideways, bumped into Dakota, but they all hang on. JQ going to move up a spot. Dakota shorts it. Oh, somehow he stays in front of JQ. Good move there by Billy Easton. Billy Easton going to get by. Then it's JQ, followed by Duke, Kuskusek, Evans behind him, Warnemont, Orlowski, and Mayo. Our leader right now from Brisbane, Australia, it is Kyle McBride. Up and down, over the Monster Energy Triple, coming up to the Pro Line Point, up and down. Brownie upgrade, you they go. Down to Reedy straightaway. It's McBride, Fed Easton. Up and over to J Concept, double leg L. Perfect, over to Trips there. It's McBride and Fenn. Yeah. Nice save there by Fenn, over that top step down. First and second, oh, McBride opens the door there. Dakota can't capitalize. Over to Rollers, they go. Up and over to J Concept, double. Over to Monster Energy, triple leg L. Two cars out front, JQ under attack from Evans. Up and over to step off, back to the ladder. Oh, JQ comes up short. Yona is there. Our leaders through the sweeper they go. It is McBride and Fenn. Over to JC double. Up and over to Monster Energy triple they go. Around the associated corner. Coming up to the step up around the pro line point. Kyle McBride with a little wiggle. Dakota Fenn being patient. Over to Rollers. Down to Reedy powered straight. Through the sweeper they go with 3:15 left. Oh, another opening there at Dakota. Thought about it. Thought better. Waited. Lives to race another lap. Over to Monster Energy, triple leg go. It's McBride and Fenn. Fenn coming up to the step up, step off. Up and over to OCRC, double around the upgrade you. Across the start finish line. 3 minutes left. 3 minutes left to go here. Invitational. Heat number one, round number six. 2017 Reedy Racing Champions. Our leaders coming up around the pro line point, gonna step up and step off. McBride and Fenn. Across the start finish line, 2:35 to go. We are now halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. Over to JC, double A go, nose to tail. It's McBride and Fenn. Up to the step up, both the wide line, around the pro line point. Out of the upgrade you to the start finish line. Hit the line with 2:15 to go. Third spot, Evans, Warnemont 4, Mayo 5, Kuskusek, Orlowski, Quagrain, Dew, and Easton. Battle up over the triple. It is Kyle McBride. Second spot is Fenn. 2 minutes to go. It is McBride keeping Fenn at bay right now. Through the sweeper. Fenn had a good look coming through the sweeper. Nothing there. We got a minute 5-0 to go. Over to JC double. Oh, Fenn shorts it. Trying to get there. Mayfield was there, but that is a big break there for Kyle McBride. McBride, your leader. Here in the red and white. And a bit of chrome there. Second spot is Fenn in the blue and orange. Third spot is going to be Evan in the pink, blue, and yellow. With the associate, the McBride out front, followed by the TLRFN, the associate of Evans. Minute 20 to go. Our leader down the straightaway. It's McBride, Fenn, and Evan. Jake Mayo back to the fourth spot. Warnemont, Kuskusek, Orlowski, Quadrain, Easton, and Dew. Up and over to triple A go. Coming up on 1 minute. 1 minute left to go. Dakota Fenn trying to put, oh, just as he was trying to make up some time, comes up short and a step down. Dustin Evans now to the two spot. A very important point here. McBride watching the step down. It's clear. Year later is still McBride. 39 seconds to go. Our leader going to be coming up on Quagrain. It's McBride. Two laps left. Second spot is going to be Evans, followed by Fenn, Mayo, Warnemont, Kaskushek, Easton, Duke, Quadran, Orlowski. Highlighter coming up to the step up. And off. We got 19 to go right here, JQ. Thank you. 13 seconds to go. Final lap here. Kyle McBride trying to round out his 2017 Reedy Racing Champion with the win in round six. Up and over to Monster Energy Triple A goes. Evans right now 2 seconds back. Time is finished. Race to the finish line. Finish the lap you're on. An excellent drive coming around, taking a win. Kyle McBride. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Off and running. A very clean start. Cole Toller from the outside of the front row. Him and Malin quickly pulling away. Up and over they go. It is, oh, Tollard into the wall. It is going to be Maylee Carlson to the lead. Here she comes down the line for lap number one. Maylee showing him how to do it. It is Maylee Carlson, 11 years old from Norway. Earned her way by making the A final at the Euros. She's got Ty Tessman right behind. It is Maylee out front. It's the X-Ray teammates here down the line. Tessman go to the inside. Maylee caught the corner. Maylee took a look coming through the sweeper. Nothing there. It's Tessman over to Jay Concept Double. Up and over to Monster Energy Triple Echo. Maylee in tow. Third spot, J.P. Richards. Followed by Cole. Then it's going to be Rob, Billy, Carlos, Brian, Barry, and Hara. Our leaders down the straightaway through the sweeper. It is Ty Tessman out front. Maylee second. JP, Cole right behind. Then it is going to be Rob, Billy, Carlos, Brian, Barry, and Hara. 3 minutes and 40 seconds to go. Ty Tessman bringing it down to Reedy Power Straight here with 3:30 to go. Maylee second, JP, Rob, Cole, Billy, Carlos. Good panel here, continues here. Ty Tessman, you're later, but Maylee keeping right with him. Over the step down they go. Oh, Maylee, a little catch in the corner. JP gonna go by. So let's see if JP can reel in Ty. Ty Tessman, a great start for number five on a grid. JP from the nine spot. Up and over to Triple A go. Coming up to the pro line point. Up and down they go. Maylee right there. Maylee battling back. Whoa, Maylee going to the inside. She had a good look there for the two spot. Ty Tessman still out front. Second is going to be JP, Maylee, Rob, then it's going to be Cole. Followed by Billy, then Carlos, Barry, and Sushi, and Brian. Two and a half down, two and a half to go. Invitational round number six, heat number two. It is Tessman, your leader. Over to Jay Concept Double. JP Richards, second. Then it's going to be Maylee and Cole. Four cars breaking away. Up and over around the pro line point they go. Tessman, Richard, Maylee, followed by Toller.
Well, that worked out.
Ty Tessman with 2:08 to go. Over to JC Double, trouble in front of him. It's clear. Tessman stretching out the lead, 2.5 seconds over at JT. JP, Maylee, and Cole. Oh, no trouble there. Your leader, Ty Tessman, at a 2.6-second lead. It is now gone, and he finds his way back at a three spot. It is J.P. Richards now to the point. Cole Tollard in a two spot, followed by Ty. Maylee Carlson hanging in there. She's in the four spot. J.P. and Cole. Cole's closing that door quickly on Tessman. Down the line they go. Through the sweeper. Up and over the roller. It's JP, Cole, and Ty. Starting to tighten up. Oh, Cole catches the corner. That's going to move Tessman to the two spot. Minute 20 to go. Oh, Richards with a stoppie coming up to the step up. Able to hang on. Ty Tessman closing in. Nose to tail they come. Around the hairpin. Down the straight. Hey, Richards side by side. Even Tessman. Wheel to wheel. Down the back straight they go. Tessman now to the point. They were gripping and a ripping down to Reedy Power Straight. Tessman finds his way back to the front.
Do it now.
We are 5-0 seconds to go, 50 to go. Round number six, Reedy Invitational here in 2017. Tessman, Richard, Cole Tollard, Malin, Four, Rob, Billy, Carlos, Atsushi, Barry, and Brian. It's Tessman, up and over to OCRC double.
At this point, irregardless.
JP second, followed by Cole, Malin, Roth at the line, 24 seconds to go. We're going to go one more lap after this. Over to JC double. It's tie. JP, Cole, Malin, Roth, followed by Billy, Carlos, Hara, Barry, and Kinwall. We're at 8 seconds to go. We're going to go one more time. Ty Tessman trying to hang on. He's got a straightaway lead. JP and Cole, that is time. They are racing. Race to the finish line here. JP and Cole for that two spot. It is Ty Tessman, your leader. Watching in front, the leader makes it through. Tessman did a step up. Oh, Cole got a look to the inside. They're wheel to wheel to the final corner. That is time. Race him to the finish line. It is going to be Ty Tessman taking a win here in heat number two. It is all coming down to this final race. There's a tie in the points. It can happen right here in 5 minutes. We will be crowning our 2017 Reedy Invitational Champion. Our drivers are ready. Quarter marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go, the final race at Cavalier, getting the whole shot, Mayfield gets by. Oh my, the two drivers tied in the points, get through the field quickly, and it is game on right now, the Ryan and Ryan show about to begin. Cavalier and Mayfield, both Invitational champions here, tied going into this final round. Down the line they go. Cavalieri in the Associated. Mayfield in the Yokomo. Spencer Rifkin sitting back behind him in the Associated. Over to Monster Energy. Triple A go. Up to the step up and step off. Cavalieri, Mayfield, Rifkin. Then it's going to be Martin behind him, followed by Denny. Down to Reedy Powered straight they go. Cavalieri, his advantage right now, 0.6 seconds. Over to J Concept. Double A go. Square it up to the Monster Energy. Triple. Cap to the step up. Up and around the pro-line point. Step off they go to the OCRC double. Coming around down to Reedy Powered straight. We got one down, 4 minutes to go. Cavalieri, Mayfield, Rifkin, Lee Martin behind them. Cavalieri brings the field up and over to triple A go. Both of them sticking. Up to the step up, step off. Cavalieri to the step down. Perfect by both. Up and around the upgrade U. Hitting the line, 3 minutes and 40 seconds to go. It is a 1 second lead for Cav over Mayfield, over Rifkin. Everything on the line here for the 2017 title. Cavalieri a little bit sideways there as he stuck the landing, coming off the triple, coming off the step off. They both make it. Around the upgrade U, coming across the start finish line, 3 minutes and 19 seconds to go. Cavalieri, Mayfield, Rifkin, Lee Martin. Now it's going to be Tanner Denny moving to the four, followed by Martin, Akimoto, followed by Tebow, Hannon, Adachi, and Salmela. Separation right now, 1.3 seconds. Cavalieri, up and around, coming on to the hairpin, down to Reedy Powered straight. Two down, three to go. Cavalieri, with the number front row draw from the two. Mayfield from the second row. Cavalieri now pulling away just a little bit. Oh, Mayfield gets it wrong. Billy Fisher's right there. Oh, man. Tough luck there for Mayfield. That's a huge break for Cavalieri. Cavalieri through the sweeper. He goes. Second spot now, Rifkin. Denny to the three. Akimoto followed by Tebow. Then it's Martin. Followed by Hodnan. Tough luck as Mayfield is out. Cavalieri out front. He's got a 2.2 second lead over Rifkin. Our leader in that yellow and red. Coming up and over to Monster Energy triple. Second spot Rifkin. Last time by 2.2 seconds. Oh, Cavalieri take a hit on the pipe there. And Rifkin with a mistake. So it's more than a straightaway lead now for Cavalieri, and 2 minutes left on the clock. Cavalieri, Rifkin, Akimoto, Denny, Tebow, Lee Martin, Hodnan, Salmela, Adachi is the order. Watch it on the backside of the triple. Trouble in the step up. Our leader through the sweeper. It is now 2.9 second lead for Cavallari. 1:30 left on the race clock here. Up and over they go. Around the step up and off to Cavallari. Revkin pushing hard. Separation 2.9 seconds. Here's Cav across the stripe. Second spot is going to be coming up on Shin here through the sweeper. Revkin trying to reel him in. He made up some time. 2.3 seconds. We got 1:05 to go. Cavallari to the step off. Revkin just absolutely punched. 1 minute to go across the line. Last time, 2.3 seconds. 2.3 again. Cavallari, Revkin, Denny. Cavallari, 50 seconds to go. Over to Monster Energy, AAA goes. Stepping it up and around the pro line point. To the step off he goes. One more time, Ronnie, upgrade you. Coming at the hairpin down to straightaway, 37 seconds to go. Spencer this time makes up a tenth, but 2.2 seconds back. It is Cavallari up and over to Monster Energy triple. 25 seconds to go.
It's all game.
The only good thing is
Cavallari in the step down over the OCRC double as he crosses the line one more time. This is the final lap. Cavallari trying to bring home the win here in round six. It's Revkin in second, 1.9 seconds back. One more time over the triple with 7 seconds to go. Cavallari to the step up around the pro line point he goes. Time is finished, race to the finish line, and the final corner coming around. That is time. It is Ryan Cavallari, your winner.